All right, Mike the Hedgehog. I buy a lot of games that I don't play. Well, I can see why, since you have 540 games played out of 59. What the fuck is this? I have no idea. Why am I even decided to do this for you? But okay, you know what? I'm just gonna try and be nice. Probably not. 43 platinums, I don't think so. This is already laughable to look at. 33%, like this is, I don't even think you're even playing games. Like, let me see what you have done recently. 6 months ago in Payday 2. Hold on, let me refresh this. Is this some bullshit? Yeah, this is definitely real. Definitely real. You're playing Payday 2, and then for some reason you're playing Brave, and you didn't even finish the game. And I'm pretty sure this is easy as hell. Lost Planet 2. The hell are you doing? Gravity Rush Remastered. Oh, I don't know what this is. I don't even know if I should even like scroll down. The 540, man, I might just fast forward everything. But okay, A Hat in Time. Okay, Abzu. All right. You can finish Altered Beasts. Oh man, this is not something I want to see. Nothing on Assassin's Creed, no Astro Tripper. You fucked up on Avatar. Back to the Future. You got one Back to the Future, and that's it. And then nothing else. You couldn't even finish Episode One, but you wanted to plat the game. No Telltale Batman. That's great. If you finish Arkham Asylum at least, like, I don't know what to tell you, man. 0% is get rid of them. 1943, finish that. You probably need the Tour of Duty. I know that's probably the last thing you need. Of course, you get you whoa, 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 hold on a second. Whoa, Battleshock 2? Holy shit. Okay. Well, I guess. Finish DLC, I guess. Alright. What the fuck? Blaze Blue Cross Tag Battle? That's unusual right there. Okay. I guess. You got Borderlands done, no DLC. No Black Ops 2. That's probably what you're hiding. I mean, literally you hide, like, you have like what? One fucking hidden trophy. Like that's probably the one hidden trophy. You didn't get Big Lead, so you're hiding Black Ops 2. I don't know, man. This is not something I want to see here. I have no idea why I'm scrolling down. Okay, Castle Illusion. Okay, there's a thumbs up for me. Cloudberry Kingdom, I mean, hey man, that's up to you if you want to be, if you have the balls to complete the game. I mean, Counter Spy, you probably have international nemesis, but I ain't gonna check that. Daytona USA, there's no point really checking this Detune. Okay, yeah. Totoro, Dragon Quest Heroes, you're playing some unusual games, but that's good, I guess. But this list is just no, just no, just no, just no. Valiant Viper is great. Just no. Like any and all this, just no. Free Realms, get that shit off your list. Like, get your ass out of here, man. Just. What is this, man? Gravity Rush, great DLC. Hatsune Miku. Whoa. Okay. That's really okay. I mean, this list is still shit, but all right. Festival of Blood, okay. JoJo Bizarre Adventure, all right. Kingdom Hearts, obviously you're gonna play the easy ones. Lego Batman 2, and oh my god, this man spends. How much money do you spend on these games? You hold on, you. What do you say? What do you say? I buy a lot of games that I don't play, but you spend so much money on Lego Dimensions that you want to platinum a game and get all the DLCs on it. Have you even did you complete the Sonic one at least? Because that's all that matters about this now. Like, what is this list, man? Bag, get out of here. Get your ass. Marvel's Capcom 3. What? I. It's like I'm. Okay, you're putting some effort on Naruto. At least if you can finish this series of Naruto, that'd be great. Like, oh my god. What is this? What is this? Like, Oh man, like Popoyo, okay, that's unusual to see that. Paces are also Battle Royale, okay. Finish, come on man, get the DLC. I'm pretty sure the game's crossplay. Get the DLC, man. Portal 2, that's unusual, so that's great. Oh my god, Rain, okay. You don't see people with that, that's great. Ratchet and Clank, get a crack in time. I mean, like, Devil's Playhouse, if you at least finish the series of this, is the great. Like Sleeping Dog, okay. Sly Cooper, you're on the Sly Coopers. Get it, finish the Vitas, that'd be good. You got some Vita game, you play some Vitas, okay. Finally, people with Vitas for once, like, jeez, man. So Sonics, what you got? What you have here? Okay. Racing, of course, that's easy. Adventure, you're almost done. So what's the last trophy you need on that? Cause I don't know what you're doing. Sonic CD, what the hell? Sonic Forces, of course. Sonic Generations is good. Sonic the Fighters 1 and 2. Okay. Putting effort. Episode 1, I definitely know you don't have Untouchable. Oh, yeah. You don't even have the gold trophies. No point checking that. Let me get that off. Yeah. You don't have Untouchable, so there's no point checking that. Unleash. What do you need left? And I bet you it's the hot dogs. South Park. You're putting effort on it. Okay. There's some different games here. Spyro the Dragon. I mean, it's just one. Okay. And Street Fighter 3. You put it. What? Alright, you didn't finish stories. What else is there? Tekken Revolution, okay, I guess you've managed to finish that. Order 86, Swapper, good, Thomas was alone, alright. Nothing else. No Uncharteds. Nothing. Up. Wow, so amazing, man. You're so amazing. Virtua Fighter 2, okay. Virtua Fighter 5, alright. I guess. I guess. Yakuza 6? What the fuck? So random. So fucking random. Just so random. But alright, I guess. You got whatever this is. And alright, I mean. I don't know what list is this, man. It's just one of those. This is just one of those lists. It's like, you have some, like, five good games and everything else. Just, I don't even give a shit, man. First trophy is Rock Band 2. We didn't even have the platinum. There's no point. First platinum is up. Wow. All right, you don't even have balls. Double what action? Like, what the fuck? You ain't no great. You could be the greatest ninja if you finish all the Naruto games. You don't even have Streets of Rage 2 completed, or at least I don't even know if you have it. It's no point checking it. You could be a perfect Storm Master if you just complete Naruto your Naruto games, because literally that's probably the only thing you have in this list. Like, I don't even know, like, what else to talk about from this list. Like, this is not even worth my time looking at. Like, Lego Dimensions, do you have the Sonics one? That's all that matters at this point. Where is it? Do you have the Sonics? Goonies, Lego, Sonic. Yes, you do. Okay. Like, it matters about anything else you do. Sonic, what do you need for this? The missions? What? Come on, complete that. It's not that bad, man. It's not that bad. It's probably the ice cap level, probably the only pain in the ass one to do, but everything else is not that bad. Oh, you didn't get collect the medals yet. You didn't upgrade Werehog, every food. Didn't you beat all the daytime? You beat all the nighttime, but not the daytime? What? Oh, hot dogs. Yep, you haven't done. Oh, you done like three. Of course, you haven't done any other ones. You already know, like, three of these, four of these levels you're gonna be real pissed off on. I don't care about the professor, and that's not even that bad, but all right. I don't know what's going on with this list, but all right. So, yeah, final results. One hidden trophy? Why even do that? Another clusterfuck to deal. Just delete 0% and clean your list up. Too many unattainable games. At least complete 150 games. I mean, like, I don't know, man. You don't even have enough platinums for me to really care about, nor an ultra rare plat to even look at. You do play a variety of genres, but only play for like 5 minutes and then move forward. I mean, play more PSN games, please. At least you have played some Vita games, so thank God for that. But 7,000 trophies is close to me, but not close enough for a high score, so I'll just give you a 1.8 out of 10. So what do y'all think of Mike's list? What rating would you give him? See you on the next review. Bye.